Maintenant, nous avons une des membres du staff, c'est un Pep, qui est avec nous aujourd'hui, fatiguée par rapport à eux à cause du décalage horaire, l'avion, le train, l'avion, ça fatigue le monde. Les autres sont carrément couchés, dans leur chambre d'hôtel en ce moment, ils sont couchés, ils sont morts.
Everybody's sleeping. Pep from Salt and Pepper, the only one standing up.
How are you doing?
We tired.
Fine, I love you. How do you have an album coming out soon?
Yeah, it's called Very Necessary, and it'll be out this summer. And we're dropping a single in like three weeks, but it's like a toss-up. We don't know which one we're going to go with first, so we're trying to get that together. But it'll be out this summer, though.
All right, so on album qui sort cet été, ça fait Very Necessary, ça veut dire... très important, quoi. On en a besoin, c'est indispensable. Ils ont leur single qui vont sortir d'ici 3 semaines, je pense que ça va être bon. Il y a aussi le single de Snoop Dogg qui sort le 4 juillet. Mais eux autres, leur single, il va sortir d'ici 3 semaines. Et puis je pense que ça va être assez hot parce que depuis qu'on est ici, il n'y a pas de boomer, on n'a pas de rap ensemble. Je pense que c'est fresh. What should people expect from stuff like that?
Well, it's a lot more Salt and Pepper. We have, you know, we did a lot of writing and so forth. But it's like really kind of back to the basics. Yeah, a little something. I mean, it's new and old school, you know. It's really basically a variety. You know, we have, like, different producers. Herbie, which always been our producer, is still producing on his album, but we have also some new producers, Mark Spark, we've got Dave Wynn, and a few other, even we have this Dave Kelly, he does the mix, I did which one time, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Cut from him, and you know, this is variety.
All right, flavor.